Hello, Chris Menard here. Copilots has some updates. Let's see in this example if it can handle a lot of data, and my lot of data is over 2,000 records in this example. My other videos, I've only had, for example, 35 to 50 records. So let's see what it does here. I have a field called Invoice Date in column D. If you hit the drop down arrow in there, just to show you this, I do have multiple years. I got at least 2 years. So over in the right hand side, I've pulled up Copilot, and in the prompt box at the bottom, I told it to total the invoice amount by year and month in a column chart. Let's see if it can figure this out. What I am actually hoping for, just so you know, is I get actually a pivot chart with 24 records. I want to see every month for 2023, and I would like to see every month for 2024. They've created a clustered column chart. Let's add it to a new sheet, and it actually got it right. So how about that? There is 2023, there's 2024, and then there's January through December. That is exactly what I wanted, because I said, give me a chart, and it did it. Over in the left-hand side, over in column C, D, and E, that is your pivot table. So another win for Copilot. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Copilot class is available online, along with Teams and Excel and OneNote. Thank you for your time. Have a great day.